mixtape, Greenhouse Music Group, November 15th. You know what I'm saying? Me, shout out to the homie Bleach, Dash, the whole Strictly Trees gang, Green Squad, we're doing it. Your bitch, your punk ass bitch. Well, right now, you know what I'm saying, currently finishing this whole project with this Greenhouse mixtape to this crazy number of bangers. You ain't even gotta, ain't no use of pressing nothing, just press play and let it rock, you know what I'm saying? Got the homie Bleach on there, got the homie Mello on there, got my nigga Jay Sosa on there. It's crazy, the whole Green Gang, Strippy Trees, the whole, it's like a breath of fresh air, you know what I'm saying? It's a whole new thing that's going on for your punk bitch ass. To be honest with you, fucking my pops, you know what I'm saying? But as far as like artists, the only artist that made me like I used to freestyle. I've been freestyling all my life. Like my first words was rhymes, you know what I'm saying? But the artist that got me to sit down with the pen and the paper is motherfucking DMX, you know what I'm saying? That's it. Or you pick punk bitch ass hoe ass, you know? Dash is my brother, you know what I'm saying? That's my nigga from way back in the days. You've been doing shows when he was like 17, 18 years old. That's my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I got nothing but love for that brother. So we always doing music together. Even if he's doing his own thing, I'm doing my own thing. That's still my nigga. We got a show next week, actually. November 19th, I believe. More info, hit us up on that. You know, punk bitch, stupid ass. I feel like it's cool to go the independent route, you know what I'm saying? That's like me and my team, we run ourselves like a label. Strictly Trees is the label, but even like, you know, besides Strictly Trees, I have people that promote and do shit like that. Like I got like a whole business ran around my name and what I'm doing. And that's what you gotta do anyway, you know what I mean? These motherfucking labels don't wanna babysit you, so I feel like eventually you gotta get money with these niggas some kind of way, but you ain't gotta like, you know, sell your fucking soul. I'm gonna do my own thing for life, you know what I'm saying? Strictly Trees, that's the family. You know what I'm saying? Straight like that, for your punk bitch stupid ass, you know?